Good morning, Arizona. We are rubbing the faces here at Extra Innings. He's so excited about the fans. Woo! I miss that face. We're going to have more about the baseball and softball camp. Woo! Coming up next on Good Morning, Arizona. Woo!
That's the most flattering picture, right? I mean, chowing down.
Thanks. Oh my gosh, Tess, you hungry?
Anyways, why is one of my favorite places to eat? That's really embarrassing. That's all tomorrow.
Still looks kind of scared. 1,300 horsepower will do that to you.
12 to 1,500 horsepower cars are really easy to drive. And
hers this morning, running around those bases like no tomorrow. Good morning.
Oh my gosh, you guys, I am still out of breath. I guess all that orange theory that April and I do, yeah, it's not really paying off. But we are here. It is brother versus brother. They are going to get ready to pitch for us. This is Griffin. You met him in our 8 o'clock hour. Say good morning, Arizona.
Good morning, Arizona.
I like
what's here.
He's so cute.
I will demonstrate throwing.
He's going to demonstrate throwing. Whoa, okay, be careful. Don't want to hurt the camera. And then this is your little brother. He is pretty cute. And your name is Walker?
Yep.
And who's got the better arm?
I don't know.
Do you think you can beat him? You may be younger, but that's okay.
I know.
You know? Okay, so you're going to show me how to throw. So why don't, Walker, you get to your mound over here. Okay, before you really practice it, before you really do your real throws, just kind of walk me through it. Perfect. Okay, let's toss it back. Are you ready? Brother versus brother on the count of three.
Hitting, pitching, the whole thing, a little bit of everything. So, yeah, they're starting out right hot right out of the gate. I mean, they didn't even warm their arms up yet, and they're throwing gas.
We love it. You guys have, as we kind of walk around, you have this huge facility here out in Mesa. And what's really great is you've got camps going on. So we are here. This is day one of one of your camps, and you've got three this summer?
Yes, we do. One each month. And you can go either call or go online to find out more about it. But they're a lot of fun and a lot of good activity for the kids to stay inside 78 degrees all day long here. So, yeah, it's a good place
okay.
to hang out.
Now we're going to come here, you know. Everything. Okay, this is, I'm a little scared. Tim, why don't you walk inside here? This is the batting cages. Set the mic there, and let's see if I still don't have it, okay?
Don't get hit by that softball now. Whoa, strike one.
Count, poor thing. You got it. Go, do another one.
Two.
Strike two.
This is what they call...
Redeem yourself, Kylie. Come on.
Up and down. Oh, strike three. You're out.
Sorry, Dad. I still don't have it.
Do they have a tee they can set the ball on?
Okay, let's give up now.
I don't know. Do you guys have a tee? Okay. You know what?
She's going to get hit.
You
just
can't
move out
be
of the
good
way.
At everything. You
just
can't
stop
be good
now.
At everything.
You actually,
in life, you have to lose at some things, and that's okay.
Don't walk in front of one of those balls.
I know.
But those boys, they had some great arms throwing some heat.
They were good.
So one day this week, I think Kylie and I will skip Orange Theory and we'll go to the batting cage.
Maybe Greer can teach her a thing or two.
She can hang out with my boys a little bit. Hey, it's a bustling morning up in Preston.